Let's read the practical example. This is our third practical example of internal reconstruction, Antarik Punarichna, Mudi Ghatad. So let's read the example first. Following is the balance sheet of Meena Company Limited as on 31st March 2019. Look at here. We have a balance sheet, vertical balance sheet. So in sources of fund, we have share capital. In share capital, we have equity shares and preference shares. Reserves and surplus, secured loans and long-term liabilities, and current liabilities and provision. The total of liability side is 22,40,000. Clear, dear student? So this is sources of fund. Application of fund, it means that assets, we have fixed asset, infixed asset, goodwill, land and building, machinery, furniture and plant. Investment, zero. And current assets, loans and advances, we have debtors, bills receivables, stock, bank balance, and at the last, profit and loss debit balance of ₹1,50,000. So total of application of fund, that is assets, are 22,40,000. So this is a balance sheet of Meena Company Limited for the year as on 31st March 2019. Look at the adjustments. The following scheme of capital reduction is approved by the court. So it is an example of capital reduction. Look at here. Each equity shares of ₹100 is to be subdivided into 10 fully paid up equity shares. Clear? The new equity shares after conversion, je apne convert karya che 100 rupiya na je shares hata ene apne shu karyu to 10 rupiya na shares ma convert karyu. The new equity shares to be reduced to ₹5 each. જે 100 રૂપિયાના શેર છે અને સબ ડિવિઝન કર્યું છે અને 10 રૂપિયાનો શેર કર્યો છે એ 10 રૂપિયાનો શેર રિડક્શન થાય છે કેટલા રૂપિયા સુધી 5 રૂપિયા સુધી પ્રેફરન્સ શેર્સ ટુ બી રિડ્યુસ્ડ ટુ ₹55 ઈચ નાઉ લુક એટ હિયર માય ડિયર સ્ટુડન્ટ ધ પ્રેફરન્સ શેર ઇન બેલેન્સ શીટ વોટ વી આર ગિવન દેટ 5,000 preference shares of ₹100 each, ₹90 paid up. So, jo 90 paid up aapde lahiye, and that shares are to be reduced to ₹55. So, there is a reduction of ₹35 per preference shares. Clear? Next is the debit balance of profit and loss account to be extinguished and ₹1,00,000 to be written off from goodwill. મતલબ પ્રોફિટ એન્ડ લોસ એકાઉન્ટ જે છે એને આપણે રાઇટ ઓફ કરવાનું છે સાથે સાથે ગુડવિલ પણ 1,00,000ની રાઇટ ઓફ કરવાની છે ક્લિયર મૂવિંગ ફર્ધર બેડ ડેટ રિઝર્વ ટુ બી ક્રિએટેડ એટ 5% ઓન ડેટર્સ તો ડેટર્સમાં જે છે 5% આપણે બેડ ડેટ રિઝર્વ ક્રિએટ કરીશું ઇટ મીન્સ દેટ ધેર ઇઝ અ રિડક્શન ઓફ 5% ઓન ડેટર્સ મૂવિંગ ફર્ધર assets to be revalued and reduced by following amounts. Now we are given the reduction in assets. Building, ₹40,000 reduction. Machinery, ₹1,20,000 reduction. Furniture, ₹20,000 reduction. Bills receivable, ₹20,000 reduction. And stock reduced by ₹70,000. Clear? So this is our example. Pass necessary journal entries and prepare revised balance sheet after implementing the scheme of capital reduction. એકદમ ઈઝી એક્ઝામ્પલ છે આ એક્ઝામ્પલમાં નવું શું આવ્યું આગળના એક્ઝામ્પલની કમ્પેરિઝનમાં સિમ્પલી નવું જે આવ્યું છે દેટ ઇઝ સબ ડિવિઝન ઓફ શેર્સ પ્રીવિયસલી વી હેવ નોટ એન એડજસ્ટમેન્ટ ઓફ સબ ડિવિઝન In this example, we have subdivision of shares. So, let's look at the solution. But as we have discussed in the previous session, before solution, what we need to remember? વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો આપણે યાદ શું રાખવાનું છે આપણા સ્ટેપ્સ સો સ્ટેપ્સ ટુ સોલ્વ પ્રેક્ટિકલ એક્ઝામ્પલ સ્ટેપ નંબર 1 કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કેપિટલ રિડક્શન અમાઉન્ટ ક્લિયર સ્ટેપ નંબર 2 કેલ્ક્યુલેટ યુટિલાઇઝેશન ઓફ કેપિટલ રિડક્શન અમાઉન્ટ સ્ટેપ નંબર 3 ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ ડિફરન્સ ઓફ કેપિટલ રિડક્શન અમાઉન્ટ એન્ડ ઇટ્સ યુટિલાઇઝેશન હવે આ જે ડિફરન્સ હશે જો કેપિટલ રિડક્શન અમાઉન્ટ વધારે હોય તો ડિફરન્સ કેપિટલ રિઝર્વમાં ટ્રાન્સફર કરીશું જો યુટિલાઇઝેશન વધારે હશે તો આપણે ક્યાંક ને ક્યાંક જનરલ રિઝર્વ અથવા તો પ્રોફિટ એન્ડ લોસ માંથી એડજસ્ટ કરવું પડશે જે આપણે ફર્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલમાં કર્યું ક્લિયર પાસ નેસેસરી જર્નલ એન્ટ્રીઝ ઇન ધી બુક્સ ઓફ કંપની ધીસ ઇઝ અ ફોર્થ સ્ટેપ એન્ડ આફ્ટર જર્નલ એન્ટ્રીઝ વી હેવ ટુ પ્રિપેર કેપિટલ રિડક્શન અકાઉન્ટ Then next is prepare cash and bank account. આ એક્ઝામ્પલમાં આપણે જરૂર નથી. And the last one is we have to prepare revised balance sheet. And for balance sheet, what we need to remember? We need to remember that at the time of preparing revised balance sheet, we have to write the word and reduce. And a heading માં આપણે આ લખવું જોઈશે. જો heading માં નથી લખતા તો નીચે લખીશું આપણે balance sheet word લખીને એના નીચે after the scheme of capital reduction. Is that clear, dear student? So let's start the solution of this practical exam.
देखो इस example में क्या देखे रखा है? The following scheme of capital reduction is approved by the court. The first adjustment we were given is equity shares of rupees 100 is to be subdivided into 10 fully paid up equity shares of rupees 10 each. जो आगे हमने एग्जांपल किया था उसमें इस टाइप का कोई एडजस्टमेंट नहीं था यह एडजस्टमेंट नया है क्या एडजस्टमेंट है जो इक्विटी शेयर्स पहले 100 रुपए का एक था उसको अब हमें स्प्लिट करना है स्प्लिट कैसे करना है जो 100 रुपए का एक शेयर था उसको अभी हमें 10 रुपए के 10 शेयर्स में कन्वर्ट करना है क्लियर तो उसकी इफेक्ट हमें सिर्फ कहां पे देनी है जब हम जर्नल एंट्रीज करेंगे वहां पे सिर्फ उसकी इफेक्ट हमें देनी है डन सो सेकंड एडजस्टमेंट इज The new equity shares to be reduced to rupees 5. Now, previously the face value of share is 100 rupees. Now, the new face value of shares is 10 rupees. So, this 10 rupees shares are reduced to rupees 5. So, there is a reduction of 5 rupees per equity shares. And preference shares to be reduced to rupees 55 each. Abhi dekho preference share hame kya diya hai? 5000 preference shares of rupees 100 each rupees 90 paid up तो 90 paid up देके रखे हैं अभी जो reduction है वो कहां तक लाना है हमें up to rupees 55 it means that from 90 we have to reduce to rupees 55 so there is a reduction of rupees 35 per share in preference share capital done moving further The debit balance of profit and loss account to be extinguished and rupees 1 lakh to be written off from goodwill ये हमने किया है bad debt reserve जो भी है वो उसका भी हमें 5% debtors पे create करेंगे और assets का revalued price assets जो है उसका appreciation या फिर reduction दिया हुआ है so this is what given in the example so look at the balance sheet here and let's calculate our first step what was the first step to calculate capital reduction amount done so let's start with step number 1 so we have step number 1 capital reduction amount capital reduction amount we have reduction in equity share capital and preference share capital so how many equity shares are there there are 10000 shares Previously it was 10,000 shares. Now it is 1 lakh shares of rupees 10 each and that is reduction of rupees 5 per share. So here equity share capital. How much? 1 lakh multiplied with 5. That comes to 5 lakh. And preference share capital. How many preference shares? 5000 preference shares of rupees 35 each that comes to
1,75,000
So this is capital reduction amount. How much? 6,75,000
Clear, dear student? Moving further. Point number 1, 2, 3 done. Point number 4. What was the point number 4? The debit balance of profit and loss account is extinguished and 1 lakh is to be write off from goodwill. So here step number 2 is utilization. So how much utilization is there? First we are utilizing for writing off profit and loss account debit balance. How much profit and loss account debit balance? That is 1,50,000. Next is goodwill is to be write off. How much? 1 lakh. Done. Moving further. Bad debt reserve to be created at 5% on debtors. So how much amount of debtors is there? The amount of debtors is 10 lakhs. So 5% of 10 lakhs. So here debtors in bracket bad debt reserve amounted to rupees 50,000. And the reduction in other assets. So in other assets, how many assets are there? Building, machinery, furniture, bills receivable and store. So let's write there. Here building, then we have machinery, then we have furniture, bills receivables and stock. Clear? So there is a reduction of rupees 40,000 in building. There is a reduction of 1,20,000 in machinery. There is a reduction of 20,000 in furniture. Reduction of 20,000 in bills receivables and reduction of rupees 70,000 in stock. So this is what total of utilization. Total comes to how much? We have 5,70,000. This is our second step. First, capital reduction. Second, utilization. And third, difference to capital reserve. So how much difference is there? 6,75,000 minus 5,70,000. So we get 1,05,000 is the amount transferred to capital reserve. Clear, dear student? So this is calculation, capital reduction amount, utilization and difference transferred to capital reserve. Done? Okay. So this is step number 1, step number 2, step number 3, step number 4. Pass necessary journal entries. So let's pass the journal entries. So this is the calculation. First step, second step, third step. Now the fourth step is pass necessary journal entries. And fifth step is prepare capital reduction account. So let's pass journal entries. Journal entries ke liye hume kya deke rakha hai? Number 1. Subdivision deke rakha hai. So the first entry is for subdivision of shares. Subdivision of shares. Kya hai hamare paas subdivision ke liye? Jo pehle 10 lakh capital same hai. Pehle jo 10,000 shares the. Ab wo kitne ho gaye? 1 lakh shares. Clear? Pehle jo 100 rupaye ke face value wale shares the. Ab kitne rupaye ho gaye face value? 10 rupees. Clear? So here equity share capital account debited. पर ये कितने रुपए वाले शेयर्स होंगे? 100 रुपीस वाले. टू इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल सेम. पर ये कितने रुपए वाले शेयर्स होंगे? 10 रुपए वाले. क्लियर? सो हियर 10 लाख, हियर आल्सो 10 लाख. दिस इज फर्स्ट एंट्री ऑफ सबडिविजन. नंबर 2, फॉर रिड्यूसिंग कैपिटल, for reducing capital. What is the entry? Share capital account debited. Well, equity share capital account debited. Preference share capital account debited to capital reduction. Clear? Look at here. Equity share capital account debited. Preference share capital account debited to capital reduction account. So there is reduction of rupees 5 lakh in equity share capital. There is reduction of rupees 1,75,000 in preference share capital. Total 6,75,000. Clear? We are doing simply repetition. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Moving further, the third entry is for utilization. So what is the entry here? Capital reduction account debited. Capital reduction account debited 5,70,000 to all these components account credited. So here to profit and loss account 1,50,000, to goodwill account how much? It's 1 lakh. To debtors account in bracket bad debt reserve amounted to ₹50,000. To building, to machinery account, to furniture account, to bills receivables account, and last to stock account. Clear, dear student? So the amount of building is 40,000. Plant and machinery is 1,20,000. Furniture 20,000. Bills receivables 20,000. And the stock amounted to ₹70,000. Clear? So this is for utilization, capital reduction account debited to all assets account. What is the next entry? And that is the last entry. So last entry is capital reduction transfer. Capital reduction transfer. Where we are transferring this amount? We are transferring this amount to capital reserve. So what is the entry? Capital reduction account debited to capital reserve account. Capital reduction account debited to capital reserve account. Clear? Amount 1,05,000. Clear, dear students? So these are journal entries. Step number 1, step number 2, step number 3, step number 4, and now step number 5. Clear? Samajh mein aa raha hai? Aapko karna kya hai? Pehle to ye jo chapter ka humne aage wale jo sessions kiye hai usko pehle dekhna hai. Agar aage wale sessions aapne nahi dekhe to yahan se kuch samajh mein aane wala nahi hai. To acche se samajhne ke liye pehle aage wale jo sessions hai wo dekhiye. According to that, you will get easy concepts. So, अब हमें next step हमारा क्या है? To prepare capital reduction account. अब capital reduction account हमें सिर्फ करना क्या है? ये जो entries हमने डाली है यहाँ पे, ये जो entries हमने pass करके रखी है, ठीक है? We have to post these entries to the capital reduction account. करना कुछ नहीं, ये जो entries है, उसके हमें effect देनी है. So, effect कैसे देंगे? ये जो है वो कैपिटल रिडक्शन के क्रेडिट साइड जाएगा, ये जो है वो कैपिटल रिडक्शन यहां पे डेबिट हो रहा है मतलब डेबिट साइड आएगा, और ये जो है वो कैपिटल रिडक्शन अकाउंट का क्लोजिंग बैलेंस जो हम कहां पे ट्रांसफर कर रहे हैं, कैपिटल रिजर्व. डन. सो लेट्स प्रिपेयर कैपिटल रिडक्शन अकाउंट. सो इन दिस वी डोंट हैव एनी इफेक्ट इन कैपिटल रिडक्शन अकाउंट. हियर वी हैव कैपिटल रिडक्शन अकाउंट क्रेडिटेड. सो ऑन द क्रेडिट साइड बाय
इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट बाय इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट बाय प्रेफरेंस शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट. हाउ मच इक्विटी शेयर्स? इट्स अ 5 लाख. प्रेफरेंस शेयर्स 1,75,000. क्लियर? Moving further, capital reduction account debited. So on the debit side of capital reduction, to all this component, profit and loss, goodwill, debtors, building, machinery, furniture, bills receivable, and store. Clear? So look at here, to profit and loss account, 1,50,000. To goodwill, how much? It's a 1 lakh. To debtors, 50,000. To what is that? Building, 40,000. To machinery, 1,20,000. To furniture, 20,000. To bills receivable, 20,000. To stock, how much? It is 70,000. Done. Now we have to close this account. If we close this account, we'll get balance here. Total 6,75,000. 6,75,000. So we get 1,05,000. This amount is transferred to capital reserve. Question. Clear? This amount is transferred to capital reserve. Clear? समझ में आ रहा है एकदम? अगर समझ में नहीं आ रहा है तो आप कमेंट बॉक्स में डालो कि सर ये रिपीट करो. क्लियर? जो भी डाउट है आपके कमेंट बॉक्स में डालो, मैं देख के उसके रिप्लाई दे दूंगा. क्लियर? ओके. सो स्टेप नंबर 1, स्टेप नंबर 2, स्टेप नंबर 3, स्टेप नंबर 4, स्टेप नंबर 5. हमारा स्टेप नंबर 6 क्या था? कैश एंड बैंक अकाउंट. पर ये वहां ये हमें रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है यहाँ पे. अब हमें क्या करना है? वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर रिवाइज्ड बैलेंस शीट आफ्टर इंप्लीमेंटिंग दिस स्कीम. क्या करना है हमें? बैलेंस शीट तैयार करना है. क्लियर? सो लेट्स प्रिपेयर द बैलेंस. करना क्या है? वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर बैलेंस शीट. क्लियर? ये बैलेंस शीट है ऑफ मीना कंपनी लिमिटेड एज ऑन 1st of April 2019. वी हैव टू राइट दिस कंपल्सरी आफ्टर द स्कीम ऑफ कैपिटल रिडक्शन. Clear? Look at here. So we'll start with the old balance sheet. Old balance sheet में क्या देके रखा है? First one is A, sources of fund. This is sources of fund. Clear? In sources of fund, number one is share capital. And in share capital, we have equity share capital. Previously we have 10,000 shares of rupees 100 each. Now we have 1 lakh shares of rupees 10 each. Out of that 10, 5 rupees reduced. So here 1 lakh shares of rupees 5 each. Here comes to 5 lakhs. Clear? Look at here. Done. Preference share capital. How much? 5,000 shares of rupees 55 each. 5,000 shares of rupees 55 each. That comes to 2,75,000. Dekho, 55 rupees tak reduction diya hai humne. Clear? Then we have number 2, reserves and
surplus. In reserves and surplus, what we have capital reserve जो हमें नया मिला है. How much? It is 1,05,000. Then we have secured loans. Secured loans and long term liabilities. In this, what we have? We have debentures, 5,000, 6% debentures of rupees 100 each. So we have 5 lakh amount of debentures. Clear? And moving further, number 4, current liabilities. In current liabilities, we have creditors and outstanding debenture interest. How much? No, here outstanding or unclaimed dividend. Unclaimed dividend. So creditors amounted to rupees 2,50,000. And unclaimed dividend amounted to rupees 40,000. Clear? So this is our sources of fund total of A. Total of A. Clear, dear student? Okay. Moving further, B part is application of fund. Application of fund. So in application of fund, our first part is fixed assets. Our first part is fixed assets. Is that clear? In fixed asset, previously we have goodwill. Clear? So how much goodwill was there? It was 3 lakh. Now the new goodwill is 2 lakh. So this is goodwill. Then we have land and building. Machinery. Furniture. And plant. So how much value of land and building? 1,60,000. 30,000. 30,000 and 45,000. ये कहां से आई है? ये जो reduction दिया है, previous balance जो है उसमें से हमें reduction जो amount है वो बाद करनी है, वो deduct करना है, और वो जो मिलेगा वो हम यहां पे लिखेंगे. Clear? So this is fixed asset. Second is investment. Investment हमारे पास कुछ नहीं है. Third one is current assets. Current assets, loans and advances. So in current assets, what we had? क्या था हमारे पास? एक तो हमारे पास थे debtors, bills receivable, stock and bank balance. So here debtors, bills receivable, stock and bank balance. So debtors कितने थे? 10 lakhs minus 50,000, so 9,50,000. Clear? Bills receivable 80,000, stock 1,30,000. 80,000, 1,30,000, and the bank balance is amounted to rupees 40,000. Bank balance amounted to rupees 45,000. Clear? So this is total of application of fund. Make the total here 5 lakh plus 2,75,000 plus 1,05,000 plus 50,000. No, 5 lakh plus 2,50,000 plus 40,000. That comes to 16,70,000. Asset side dekh lijiye. We have 2 lakhs. Plus 1,60,000 plus 30,000 plus 30,000 plus 45,000 plus 9,50,000 प्लस 80,000 प्लस 1,30,000 प्लस 45,000, सो वी हैव 16,70,000. क्लियर डियर स्टूडेंट? सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन सॉल्व द प्रैक्टिकल एग्जांपल ऑफ कैपिटल रिडक्शन. सो हमने पहले जो डिस्कशन किया था, हम क्या कर रहे हैं, पहले हमने बेसिक एग्जांपल लिया, उसके बाद में जो लेवल है वो थोड़ा टफ करते जा रहे हैं. इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन हम थोड़ा और टफ करेंगे, उसके बाद थोड़ा और हार्ड पे जाएंगे, और लास्ट में हम क्या करने वाले हैं, एक मास्टर सम जिसमें हमारे पास तकरीबन 14 से 15 एडजस्टमेंट्स होंगे. क्लियर डियर स्टूडेंट? सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन सॉल्व द प्रैक्टिकल एग्जांपल ऑफ कैपिटल रिडक्शन. फॉर रेगुलर अपडेट्स काइंडली सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, एंड इफ यू रियली लाइक दिस देन शेयर द चैनल. थैंक यू वेरी मच, हैव अ गुड डे. जय हिंद, जय भारत.